See, subtitles, yes. Audio, here we go. Can't even see what that says. All right, that should be good. Block scene. I don't know what that means. Oh man, that looks great. Kind of weird though how they just changed the United States just for the game. Kind of wish you could just travel the entire, well, if you were to travel the entire world, that would be pretty difficult in the game. You did have to do a lot of detail on like the entire story, on the
Where the hell
United
are you,
States.
Alex? A little busy, Harry. Got some heat, but it's nothing I can't handle.
Shut it down, kid. You're racing tonight.
Whoa.
All units, heads up. We got a high-speed pursuit in the vicinity. Any support appreciated.
10-4.
Yoo-hoo!
We blocked designated routes.
Understood. Six units hold back. Roadblocks are set.
Shit, shit, shit. Oh yeah, this definitely drives like Watch Dogs. Well, it doesn't bother me. I know I'm gonna get used to it soon. Watch Dogs took me a while to get used to.
Copy that. All units be advised. Roadblocks are in position.
Oh shit. Now, why does his voice sound familiar? Nolan North? I'm not sure. Sounds like Nolan North, though. He kind of looks like that guy from
Harry,
Half-Life.
I'm clean. I'm on my way.
About time, Alex. I've got you a race-ready ride stashed in a barn nearby.
Where?
Where? You haven't updated your 510 net in a while, have you? See the radar on your mini-map? It should be showing the direction of the nearest data station. The closer you are, the greener it gets. Follow.
That's weird.
Harry, I'm here. What now?
We need you at this race real soon, Alex, so let's get your map up to date.
Huh. More computer crap, right?
That's right. Let's get you synced to the 510 net. Backdoors into these data stations all across the country. So we load our own info onto their servers. You can find everything on here, man. Race events, places of interest, you name it. And it's all encrypted and secure. I marked the barn on there, you see it?
Yeah.
Set a waypoint and get over there. We need you back in Detroit ASAP.
Oh, that's not that far. Come on.
Get a hustle on, Alex. You ain't got time to screw around.
I wonder if Chicago looks exactly like Chicago in Watch Dogs. That'd be pretty cool.
Hey, Harry, I'm here.
We happy?
Oh, we happy.
Damn right. I put a lot of money under the hood, so you should have more than enough muscle to burn tonight's crowd. Speaking of which, you need to get here soon, Alex. Your brother's spooked about something.
It's not like Dayton. I'm on my way.
Dayton. Clayton.
Detroit, Alex. Set a waypoint and get over here. And put your game face on. This race is gonna be intense, man. You should see this crowd.
I can handle it.
No doubt. Just don't forget your brother needs to see you after. Sounds serious.
Don't worry, old man. I'm not gonna forget.
That's actually pretty cool to see that little blue line above. You know, I find the most simplest things cool. I don't know why. I just do. Damn! That was brutal. Wait, am I doing a giant U-turn? Oh no, I'm not. Okay, good. Ooh. Oh, I was looking, I was doing that. Wait, is there anybody I can do first person?
Alex, where are you, man? These hopefuls think the local boy ain't gonna show.
Relax, I'll be there.
Wait, I wanna see. What the hell is this? Map, radio, mission diary, options, controls. Damn it. I can't figure out how to do first person. No, that's not that button. I almost hit the share button. Are these actual players? Oh. So wait, if those are actual players, does that mean... Oh boy, I crashed into an actual player just earlier. Oh, now you tell me about the handbrake. I need to get used to these driving controls, man. I haven't played Watch Dogs in so long, it's gonna be a little awkward. Plus, I think the buttons were different for Watch Dogs. Yeah, I definitely don't like the L2 brake. That's gonna screw up. That's a little too loose for my taste. Ah. Both brakes are a little loose. Oh shit, the other driver's right behind me. Yeah, that's... Yeah, the brakes is something I gotta get used to. Maybe I should practice on my brakes when I'm getting to point A to point B on to each race.
Hey, bro. I need a ride.
I got you. Everything all right?
Fine. Let's go.
No, wait, that's not Nolan North. Is it Nolan? I always get Nolan North and Troy Baker mixed up. I always get those two mixed up every time I hear their voices. And funny enough, every time I try to think of Troy Baker's name, I always think of Tom Felton.
Ambassador Bridge, bro. You picked up some heat tonight.
Yeah, I did. And I lost them. It was fun.
Why have you always got to be on the wrong side of the law? I mean, you don't mess with cops on race night, because the more heat that's around, the less business we can do. See, shit like this is why you haven't got your 510 ink.
Come on, Dayton, I'm the best driver in the whole damn state.
This isn't about that, Alex. I founded the 510s. I'm the V8. And my own brother is breaking the rules. How do you think that looks? No wonder I've got guys breaking rank left and right.
So, what are we doing?
Some guy named Shiv. V4 I ain't met yet. Gotta ask him a few questions about money going missing.
So why am I here? Why not one of your 510s?
You're an asshole. You can drive. And if I've got to put Shiv back in line, I want the best driver I've got to burn him on the road. And I was given a chance to take this stuff
gonna
seriously.
Take a while. Get off the wall.
The guy. Stay low.
How low can I get in a car? Cutscenes for this game look really good. But then again, cutscenes for every game look really good. Okay, I saw that happening. I saw that coming.
No. Oh, shit.
It's not what it looks like.
FBI, hands where I can see them.
My brother needs help.
What the hell are you doing, man? Help him! He's bleeding out!
Got a gun.
Well, that ain't mine.
This one's dead.
No!
Ooh la la. Hello. I want to be arrested by you.
Hello, Alex. My name's Zoe. I think we can help each other.
Though you have a long neck.
You know these guys, right?
Maybe.
Of course
Maybe
you
I
do.
Didn't. Maybe I don't.
One killed your brother, the other framed you for his murder.
I thought I put subtitles on.
Here's the deal. I want this guy. Special Agent Coburn, he's dirty. All I need is proof. And you want this guy, Dennis Jefferson, a.k.a. Shiv, leader of the 510 Motor Club.
I'm in.
You've got 8 more years in here. We can wipe that slate clean. Clear your name.
I said I'm in.
Okay. You're hereby working for the Federal Bureau of Investigation.
I got nothing against being on the right side of the law.
There's a ride in the shop across town. I'll be in touch.
You know, funny thing is,
I'm keeping this.
Whatever gets you stoked.
Funny thing is, how can they convict him when his fingerprints weren't on the gun? You can't really say he's the killer when he has no fingerprints on the gun.
We have a budget for this operation, Alex, but it's limited. I've given you enough cash to buy and set up your first ride. Spend it wisely. After that, you'll have to fund upgrades yourself.
Collection,
they're all available to test drive, so take them for a spin if you're unsure.
Let's see, how much money do I have? Son of a bitch, my wallet is annoying the shit out of me. Alright, let's see. 7,000. Car cost 22. No, I don't think that's my money, actually. Power, torque.
Alex, there are car dealers like this all across the country. Each dealer has a different stock of cars. So you might want to swing by each and take a look. There are 510 tuners all over the country who specialize in different car modifications. As this operation progresses, you'll need to access these tuners. But for now, let's get you a street ride. Street spec cars are lightly modified rides, built for street racing and tuned for the open road. Most common 510 ride for a reason. Street spec should be your first choice for cross-country road trips.
Driving test. Streetcar tuner. Oh, they had like a little plane flying it.
There's a tuner across town. I'll send the location to your phone. Call me when you're done.
Oh, I did not see that car. I was too busy looking at the radar. I was looking at the wrong thing. Shit. These load screens are taking a while. Okay, why is this taking a while? What the f- Oh my god, this is the same crap Outlast pulled on me. Come on. Oh my god. Now I'm gonna have to stop the stream just so I can... This sucks. This seriously sucks.